A robbery suspect is behind bars following a Friday morning robbery at a Family Dollar. Killeen police arrested 40-year-old Reynaldo Jimenez. Jimenez is accused of entering the store and loading up on items before taking off without paying. One of the employees tried to stop Jimenez, but he got away in a white sedan and injured the employee while driving off. Officers were able to find the suspect along with the stolen property and a handgun.